Worst pre-made ever.
New merch. It's well comfy. Link in description.
I'm just going to follow the ball from side to side.
That's literally the game, Jake.
No, I can't.
Jake finally works out how Pong works.
Jake, can you get off me? This is feeling a bit too much like real life right now.
Well, with Alex on top of us, what do you want about?
Oh, the music's really cute.
Yeah, it's pretty wholesome, isn't it?
User entered your channel.
Oh. Right, first of all, the music in this game is f***ing annoying.
Oh my god!
Alex.
Why are we letting Alex get over?
Why, oh no, god, why we're relying on Kath to do this.
Nailed it. Hey, you're not doing the choking sound.
Oh, sorry.
I can't get over Alex.
Jump over.
Why everyone
go? Oh my god.
Why you got
no,
right,
move
left.
Back.
Water.
Jesus Christ.
We wanted to go once.
Right, go.
Well done. Well done, Kat. You fucking dick face.
Right, everyone jump. Right, jump off. Jump off.
Right.
Jake and Alex, go
yeah,
right.
You two go down. Go, go, go.
Don't forget to choke.
I've got the key.
Come on, dickheads. Up you come.
All right, let's try and keep four. Let's try and keep three at least.
Ball coming up.
Yeah, got it.
Is that...
Oh, God, that was long.
Jake!
How are you this incompetent?
Jake!
It's fine!
Oh,
it's...
my God!
It was coming directly towards you. Why did you jump?
Look, it's still going.
That's the one that Alex just knocked, and I'm so angry I'm not paying attention.
That was a button there.
Don't push.
Wow! God.
It's a big red button. You gotta push it.
What do you think was gonna happen?
I had no idea. It was a big red button that said don't push, so you gotta push it.
Oh, there's another button.
So we don't know what it does. What does it do?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, obviously.
Oh my god.
I need to see it. I was gonna try and get it directly sideways.
Cut!
Oh, fucking move out of the way!
Oh my god.
Right, let's actually try and do this.
We have been, Alex, for the last like 10 minutes.
I need to go to my Italian lesson tonight, and I'm going to be proper raging, and I'm not going to be able to pay attention to anything that's being said.
And Italian's not an angry language.
No.
I imagine it could be kind of scary.
It can be. All the hand gestures and everything.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But try saying spaghetti really angrily.
Spaghetti!
Go on, your turn, Jake.
Oh my god! At least I was better than that!
Oh my fucking god. Can you get banned off Twitch for pixel tits? Probably not.
Pixel tits.
Probably.
It sounds like an insult.
It's me, a pixel tits.
It sounds like an insult, doesn't it? Yeah, we'll fuck off pixel tits.
Coming over
here,
pixel tits.
Right, everyone stay on the lift until we get to the top.
No!
What the f-
Don't all get off here at once!
But I can't wait! For the platform to get to the top.
I'm at the top.
You are. Everyone else isn't. Just wait.
Right
now.
Jake, walk across.
There you go. Oh, for f***ing sake.
Can't you? Isn't there a way so that Ellis is on the top left side of the block while Kath is on the top right? Kath can use the top right of the block to jump up the platform where Ellis is
and
blocking it off.
On the left. Yeah.
Let's jump onto
it.
Yeah.
Oh!
I cannot!
Alice, you need to say that!
I fucking can!
Everyone roll up where Alex is. Then everyone but Kath, press left. No! But Kath! Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, god damn it! Gabby says arsehole, it makes me giggle so hard. Cheers, so cheers to you, BZ.
Well, it's because you really pronounce the arse part. That's why. You go, arsehole.
Yarsehole.
Yarsehole.
Yar, I'm going to plunder your yarsehole.
Okay.
Yarsehole.
Excellent.
Daddy?
F*** off.
I still do not understand how people can get your two voices confused. Like, you could not sound more difficult other than the fact that you're both
more difficult. Ellis!
The Freudian slip there, Ellis? Yeah, exactly, yeah.
My guy, we just started.
I know, throwing the
lovely,
shade already.
Lovely bit of Freudian there.
Yeah, exactly. That's a massive Freudian slip.
Well, it's not really Freudian at all. It's just, like, Freudian would be if it was like, I think both their voices are sexy and I want to dog them both. Like, that's Freudian.
That would be fine.
I went full Tarzan just then because of how much I was offended by that.
That is acceptable level.
That is an acceptable level of Tarzan.
How do you communicate stuff?
Press tab.
Yeah, there's no you, unfortunately.
Alex.
Alex, don't fuck around. I will come to your house and I will strangle you with your own testicles.
Wow, how loose are they?
You know what? That's actually a kink of mine.
Ellis, let Kath go first.
No, but let you need to get good at some point. So okay.
You can do this, honey.
Oh, he didn't even jump.
I tried.
Did you? God.
It's the final brain cell.
I did.
My favorite is how this is all out of time.
Right, Gabby, don't move.
Dude!
What?
He said don't
just
move!
Just watched it hit the floor!
He said don't move!
No, before!
No. Oh, when you first start, so you hit the ball upwards.
It's lit up, isn't it?
Wait.
Oh,
wait,
now it's flashing.
Wait.
I think I might be colorblind, guys.
I think you might be a f***ing idiot.
No. We need to be in a straight line.
Yeah, no. We do. Oh, yeah, we do.
Yeah, okay,
no,
so yeah, now we get then on top, and then we line up. Yeah, now go.
Whoa. Oh, you know! You piece of shit!
Alex, do not do this.
I'm at the bottom, so it doesn't matter. You're not going to fall off.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, finally, we made it to the end. Oh my god,
how are you so f***ing incompetent? Jesus f***ing Christ, Jake!
Why did you move left?
Did you just forget what left the f***ing right was? You drive! You literally drive a f***ing car and you did this!
I didn't realise
the Scottish is coming, Jesus. You really f***ed up, dude.
I know, shit, oh god. Sorry, darling.
My blood pressure has gone through the f***ing roof.
Don't walk on me like I'm a carpet.
Don't act like you didn't like it. Kenzie, thanks for the 100 bits there. Ellis, what's more rage-inducing than this or Microsoft or the Microsoft puzzle map? Sorry, I'll
try that again. Third time's a charm.
What?
Ellis, what's more rage-inducing, this or the Microsoft?
No, try again.
Microsoft.
Why am I saying Microsoft?
Because you've got a Microsoft.
Ellis, what's more rage-inducing, this or the Minecraft puzzle map?
Microsoft.
God, he can't breathe.
Fucking Microsoft puzzle map. What the hell am I talking about?
I have no idea.
This game's maybe gone loopy. Live. Well, we're live on the stream.
Tickets.
Do you want a quick game of Squid Game? Let's just show the chat what we were just doing before. Oh, shit. Just realised my mic wasn't on. Hello, everyone.
Dickhead.
What? Like, at all?
Yeah. Nah, they couldn't hear me.
So basically, all they heard was me going, sup, dickheads, and that was it.
And then silence for like just 20 seconds. I just need to release the new video a second.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Don't accidentally delete the channel, you f***head. I've never met anyone who makes me rage the way that Jake does. And like, it's very...
Yeah, I don't think I have either.
No,
it's frustrating because like, I love him to pieces. And when we're not doing anything that matters, it's completely fine. And then when you do something like this or, you know, general shit around the house, you will absolutely f*** up in a way that is just beyond comprehension.
When it's not important, it's one of those actually, it's kind of endearing.
We basically, because we're not at home anymore, we put the sign up on the door saying that, like, you know, when we're not around, if people need to deliver something, just put it in the recycling bin. And Jake was like, I'll write it, because once again, assuming he's the main character, he needs to do the thing.
Shut the fuck up.
And because he's so dyslexic, he wrote down, please put deliver recises into the recycling bin.
Deliver recises.
How do you get that from packages?
It's like deliver, I-S-E-S. Deliverizes.
He's Gollum.
I do.
Deliverizes. Precious.